The 2,589 students who have attained skills in vocational studies were graduated today at YMCA at a function that was presided over by its Chancellor, Dr. James Luyonga Nkata, who also serves as the Director General of Uganda Management Institute at Buwambo in Wakiso District. According to Nkata, the problem of unemployment, most especially among the land youth, is still a lot, but there's still some hope if concentration is put on vocational studies.
To me, I hereby confer this gathering in the 24th congregation of YMCA Comprehensive Institute.
Dr. Roslyn Birungi, the chairperson of the governing council of this institute, has urged graduates to have an attitude of job creation outside job seeking.
Self-sustainability, which aims at addressing the current challenges of the youth in Uganda today. We need solutions which are creative and innovative that will serve future generations. The education sector needs practicability more than ever before, and hence the YMCA role in attaining the 2040 national agenda is more important than ever. And as the chairperson of the governing council, I feel confident and more relaxed, knowing that YMCA graduates will continue to be at the center of exceptional solutions of unemployment.
Graduate Fiona Barbara Mukoza's husband, James Kato, explained why he persuaded her to upgrade her studies.
I'm thinking this is just the start. She's successful today, but this success is the start of the struggle. She has to continue and study, upgrading up to even master's level or even PhD, because in academics, we don't say it's over. You just have to keep on upgrading. Those who have master's, they go for PhD. Those who have PhDs, they become professors. So she still has a long way to go.
Well, I want to start my own. Self-employment is the best.
It's given the situation, circumstances under which we've gone through to complete this course. Instead of 3 years, we studied for 5 years to attain a degree in accounting. But I'm so happy and I am blessed to be among those who have been here today, because so many did not make it. I thank the Almighty. However, the challenge now is that whereas we've attained papers, we are trying hard to make sure that we get the requisite qualifications. But there are no jobs. There are so many people who are out there moving and they can't find jobs. But I'm happy that at least I'm still in journalism. I'm working. I'm a permanent employee. But I still need to practice what I've studied.
Report by Ismail Nsubuga for the news.